tickle to me. If it rains on Sunday, don't stay in the bed. If it snows on Sunday or Tuesday night, don't stay at home. But if it's raining on Monday morning, if it's snowing on Monday morning, they still go to work. I don't understand it, but I want to remind you that who gave you your job. I want to remind you who it is that wakes you up in the morning. God told us how we're going to fight the ball. God told Jesus, I want you to go down and out, and I'm going to throw you the pass. And when they came out the huddle, they began to line up. And I heard God when he began to call the numbers. The number was 66. God said 39 books in the Old Testament. 27 books in the New Testament. That equals 26. Hallelujah. I saw God who became the quarterback look at his son, and God gave the son the ball. The son caught the ball, and hallelujah, at the appointed time, God told the son, I want you to run the ball right down 42 generations. In the Garden of Gethsemane. Hallelujah. But Jesus didn't give up. Jesus said, I got to keep on going. They whipped him. They mocked him. They spat upon him. Took him from judgment hall to judgment hall. They sentenced him to die. But hallelujah. He went up God got the hill. When he got on top of the hill, God told him, nail his hands if you think he's going to fight. Nail his feet if you think he's going to run. But I'm in control. Destroy this temple. In 3 days, I'll raise it up.
Yes, you will. Yes, you will.